I've been staying in some Hilton hotels lately. Their new slogan that the people and the stuff all have to say is, have a Hilton day. Which, first of all, you can't just take your name and slip it into a... Go Brock yourself. And finally, when you look at that stuff, when it's written down, you just sort of skim it. It looks like it's saying, have a Hitler day. Have a Hitler day. Well, there was no hot water, so we're headed that way. I can't, I just have to talk about it. There's a gumball machine at the back of the room. There's a gumball machine at the back of the room. And we saw it today as we were loading in. No gumballs in it. Sorry if I got your hopes up on that. It's filled with seeds. Seeds for things that you can plant. Because you live in LA and you all have large tracts of fertile, unused land. And none of this, the seeds are all different and they're not labeled. Because I know that when you start a garden, you're always like, let's plant a surprise. Let's just see. Let's roll the dice on this. Honey, I know you lost respect for me when I invested in that half-acre farm in the middle of Boyle Heights, but I think you'll see that one shock of corn rising up and the sunset behind it. We are producers of maize now. I've made it. What is that next to it? Oh, honey, that's a dandelion tree. That's not a real thing? Okay, give me the axe. I'm going to murder it. Let's not plant a surprise. There's a campaign to stop abuse against elders, against the elderly, and they're walking around town handing out some stuff, some materials to remind you not to beat on the elderly. And this is what they got. It's a slap bracelet. Report elder abuse slap bracelet. You know what would happen if you slapped that onto the wrist of an elderly person? Like, you're just handing out weapons to be used against them, and now all I want to do is slap it. Here, take this from me. I can't be trusted with it. Such a... Don't think that one through. The gods of comedy did hand me this one. This showed up in the mail the other day. It's a cross, and on it, it's a keychain. On it is the Serenity Prayer, which you all know. God... May Joss Whedon and the Fox Corporation please find a way. Okay, that was a trick for the nerds. Yes, I see where you are. Wonderful. No, it's the Serenity Prayer, which, you know it from the 10 AA meetings you were required to go to. All right, the people that laughed at that one have a felony on their record. That was a different kind of trick. But if you're a heathen like me, and you take it and turn it upside down, okay, sometimes it burns me. It's a little weird that it does that, right? If you take it and you turn it, that's the best bottle opener I've ever had. And it's already on a keychain. Like, no one thought that one through. Here, you get a lot of props tonight. Thanks for sitting down front.